Hello friends, welcome to my channel. So in this video I'm going to show you how you can block someone on your Facebook account from your PC or laptop. So for that just follow my steps here. So for that you can see on the top of the left corner the Facebook logo is there and you can see search Facebook here. So just click on search Facebook and just type the person's name you want to block on Facebook. Just type here. After that just choose the profile here. So here you can see this is the person's profile I want to block on Facebook here. So just scroll down and you can see post about friends, photos, videos, and you can see by right side these three dots here. So just click on these three dots here. After that you can see lots of options here and you can see the last option is block here. So just click on block option. So you can see this person will no longer be able to see your photos on your timeline, tag you, invite you to events or groups, message you, add you as a friend. So just click on confirm option here. Just wait for a few seconds. So here you can see I just blocked this person on my Facebook account. So this is how you can do it. So that person will no longer be able to check my profile here. So if you like this video, please subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos like this. Also do check out these two useful videos. Also if you want to grow your social media accounts growth, you can contact us on Instagram. The link is in description. So see you again in next video.